Secret high school vampire love story. Our first date. I'm Bella Olsen. I used to be a normal high school girl. I will never forget that day. That horrible day. A terrible car accident happened to me and changed my life forever. This is it. This is how I'm gonna die, I thought. However, after my whole life flashed back in front of my eyes, I found myself lying in my bed with no wounds at all. I noticed right away that everything seemed different. And later, I realized that I had become a vampire. I kept my secret and went back to school. One day, a new student, Zac Stanwood, enrolled in my class. He's cool, cute, and he made me laugh. We soon started to go out. However, weird incidents started to happen one by one. And some hidden secrets of my school began to reveal itself. Ready for my first date with Zac. I need to hide my vampire face so that I can be his human girl.
Hey babe, what's up?
Just done with my biology essay. Headache. Starting to get ready for our date.
Can't wait to see you.
I bet you don't want to see me like this mess right now.
You are perfect the way you are. See you at 7:30.
Zac's waiting for me. I need to hurry up. Oh no, sunshine! How can I forget to wear my sun protection ring? But where is it? Just dust. Oh, it's here. But it's... Oh, it's here. But it's broken. Please help me repair it. I need a clean face. Thank you. ready fast. I want to look fabulous. We might have our first kiss tonight. I think he likes curly hair. A little bit of color.
Dinner date with Bella tonight. Actually, I know her secret. She's a vampire. But she doesn't know that I have my secret too. Should I tell her? Oh, well. beautiful girl.
It's because of his wound. I can't let him see me like this.
Bella, are you okay? You look very pale.
Zac, don't look at me.
Are you okay?
I said don't look at me. Please go away.
Oh my gosh, you're turning into... Bella, don't go!
How can I get him back? Wait, he just sent me a message. Such a horrible day. Ugh, I need a clean face. Will he ask me out again?
It's okay, Bella. I already knew before I asked you out.
You know?
Yes, I knew when I first saw you, but I can't help to fall for you.
Zac, I can't breathe. I can't believe you knew already. How did you know?
Bella, I don't know how to say. It takes me a lot of courage to ask you out and tell you that I really like you. It's not because I'm scared.
What do you mean? I'm confused.
Bella, I have my secret too. I want to tell you. Promise me that you won't go away after I tell you, okay?
Zac,
It's very important. I want to look at your eyes and tell you my biggest secret. I'll be out of town for several days, but I'll be back at the school mass ball. Shall I take you to the party and tell you then?
Sure, but you make me sleepless tonight.
Love story will be revealed.